Tick, tick, tick. Climate change is having a real impact on the lives of individuals and communities around the world. We must do something about it. In December in Copenhagen, our leaders will have an opportunity to come up with a robust post-climate agreement that is viable and will help make this planet a better place.
When our earth is turning, how do we sleep while our beds are burning? How can we dance when our earth is turning?
How can we dance? How can we dance?
How do we sleep while our beds are burning?
The time has come to take a step.